This is a ganglion cyst. The fluid inside of it actually comes from the joint space between the small bones and the foot. If you pop it like this, it's likely to recur and may require surgery.